Help researchers worldwide better understand the relationship between the loss of smell and taste and COVID-19. Studies in March 2020 found a high incidence of smell or taste loss in people who tested positive for COVID-19. As the virus spread, Google searches related to the loss of smell and taste spiked in places where the virus has now taken hold. The correlation became apparent, and investigators around the planet took notice and began to discuss if the loss of smell and taste could be an early symptom of COVID-19 infection. What followed, in a matter of days, was the creation of the Global Consortium for Chemosensory Research, an international grassroots effort by scientists, clinicians, and patient advocates to better understand the emerging connection between the loss of smell and taste and COVID-19.
The GCCR started with one email, which in a matter of hours exploded into hundreds of emails from scientists worldwide who wanted to come together to study taste and smell loss in COVID-19.
What we are trying to do is really bring also the expertise from different disciplines and also the cultural backgrounds of international colleagues together to approach the questions of how taste, smell, and chemesthesis are affected by COVID-19.
Right now, the GCCR is requesting that people who have recently had a respiratory illness take a simple online survey that will help the consortium in this global data gathering effort. You can contact the GCCR to complete the online survey on Facebook and Twitter or on their website. So if you have had a cold or the flu within the last 2 weeks, or if you are recovering from COVID-19, take the survey today.